To wrap up our theme on Earth Day and Arbor Day, you're going to have a take-home activity that you have to do, okay? And basically, you're going to use the internet to bring me these answers back. I want to know, what other countries celebrate Earth Day besides the United States? And last but not least, you're going to write me a short paragraph of why you think Earth Day is so important to you, okay? So you're going to write down all of these questions. You're going to wrap it up with your opinion of Earth Day and why it's so important, and then you're going to come back and share with the class. You had an activity to do where you had to go home and research some questions about Earth Day. Kenya, whose idea was Earth Day?
Gaylord Nelson invented Earth Day.
Okay, he invented Earth Day. Why do you think he invented Earth Day?
Because he wanted to help the planet more.
Okay, he wanted to help the planet. The last part of your research, you had to write, why was Earth Day important to you?
It's important to me because it keeps our Earth clean. It makes Earth a better home. It also makes Earth beautiful.
Okay. Ryan, why is it important to you?
Earth Day is important to me because it's a day when most people clean up the planet, and we have to do this every day of our lives.